What is wrong with you? Eh?
What?
Killing both of them the same night.
But you wanted both dead.
Yes, but not the same night. Can't you see there's chaos in town? People are not fools, you know. People will know that these guys are my opponents. And all that accusing fingers are being pointed at me.
Mr. Jeff, pointing the fingers has never made one guilty of any crime. Evidence and proof. Has it?
I don't like this. You should have given me some gap.
Because you are not my child. Mr. Jeff, kill one politician today. The others will tighten up their security. If I did not do it that way, it wouldn't have been possible for me.
But you said nothing was impossible.
Come on, I'm a businessman, I'm not a suicide bomber. Or do you consider me as an al-Qaeda?
So, what do you want from me?
Calm down your nerves. Answer the questions from the police, SSS, calmly, so that you can walk out clean. After all, I'm not the person that pulled the trigger, now tighten the rope.
Oh, you think keeping one's cool in this kind of circumstance is as easy as saying
it? Come on, politicians, do more than this. Hope you're not trying to kid me, Mr. Jeff. Now go, go. Another business.
What other business?
The protecting business.
I don't understand.
Now I will enlighten you.
So what are you talking about?
Mr. Jeff, you are a marked man. Two of your strongest opponents suddenly dropped dead.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
It will not take a genius to know the direction where the shots are coming from.
Oh my God. What the mess have you led me into? What the hell have you led me into?
Calm down, Mr. J. Come on. I will only advise you don't walk out alone in the dark hours.
You led me into this mess.
Calm down so that I will draw you out quickly.
How?
Just pay in 30 million naira tomorrow into my account, then I will take up the business of protecting you until you become the senator.